I think it's meant for us to run.
Ban him?
Ban him. Okay. I don't like... I was thinking Ganesh, but he could focus the Ganesh. I don't know, he might just ult the Ganesh like off 3-3.
You get Prophetic, I get Gauntlet.
I was gonna get Glass Shield. But...
Can you get Prophetic at some point?
If I'm gonna get it, I'm gonna get it first, then...
Okay, we'll get it first, please.
Okay.
It is worth it. It will be worth it.
Sure. Their front lines get the hit. Do I get beads first? Yes. Myself or sprint?
Yes.
Yeah, beads.
Oh, you're gonna get Fenrir ulted into a full combo wheel.
That doesn't sound fun. Alright. Crush on Warrior? I'm gonna let the music play. I'm done turning off the music for crying. That's stupid. God, I love having wave clear.
I do too.
It's a lot of damage, it's nice. Oh, you got hit by that. Sheesh. Watch how he's looking for us.
I was not ready for that to come back and hit me.
Fuck, I suck.
Fenrir's not high. I still have all my buffs.
Can I start this? Oh, they're gonna all in him.
Sure did.
He jumped in. He would have died, Crash, if you wanted to be right there.
Well, could I get some commage?
I mean, you saw him jump in.
Well, I mean, whatsoever. Fine.
What's going on, dude?
My beats are down, bro.
We got red.
Well, you were close enough for the gibble. Well, I was, but I was waiting for it to catch his dash. I didn't even hear your ult go off. I wouldn't.
Their blue's coming up.
Yeah, I probably would.
Hey, he stayed. Fenrir stayed. Surely this is a good play.
Yes. You're right. Great.
Uh-oh. I'll see now, I get a whole use.
Wait, oh, for the Fenrir. Gosh, do you have a dash for this?
Nah, I don't.
Regular
thing.
Uh-oh. Nice. Purple, blue, or what? Purple, blue?
Yeah.
I'll pick this up. Get prof soon, that's huge. Huge. Is someone finally pressing on Osiris? Wait. Blink twice, you need more help? No, I actually enjoy this character. I don't know. Can we have this character?
Yeah.
Actually. Let's get the meteor, it's fine. Nah, actually, what's the plan, man? I think Osiris is a cool pick. I wonder if they could have went Baron against me, because that's super AIDS. What do they pick? Maybe they go Baron? I feel like that's way more AIDS.
The meteor.
It's fine. Just we gotta do our speed buff.
Might do more.
You'll do more already? Sheesh.
We need wards eventually.
Things on the left.
Like, I haven't seen you on conk. Have you been queuing? I haven't queued any conk in like a year. It feels like. Conquest is just lame to me. Couldn't be bothered to play it.
Alright. Me and Pitbull suck. Is what I learned from that interaction.
It's okay. Not everybody's born for greatness.
They won like a month ago? Maybe. It feels like a year though. I don't quite remember.
And here's Blink.
You're on the other team? I was probably on my Smurf. Or, actually no, I'm in like 1500. No, I'm good. Probably was not on my Smurf.
He's looking for something before red buff, keep that in mind. Are there beads on Trippin? Yeah, be careful.
Yeah, no, I backed up. So, yeah, if you guys get ulted, I'll cleanse it, but I can't get ulted or I'll die.
I have a ring right here. No, I tried taking it.
That's fine.
Fenrir's kind of looking at me.
He's getting meteor at least. That guy's super poke.
Stinky eyes.
I'm kind of maybe bait here. We'll see.
Meteor. Their blue's coming up. Wait, their blue's up, right? Oh shit, what am I doing? Wait, can you somebody check me out? Like, check me?
Did a lot of damage.
If they get close, I'm looking, thinking about it.
Let's just take it, just take it. Alright, clear, start clearing. I can see this.
So. Should I take this?
No, it's way better for me. I mean, I might not be a better player with it, considering how back
I wasn't
played,
sure
but...
if you were next to them.
I mean, either way, I'm like hitting other shit. Should we stay for purple or are they all back?
Well, yeah. It only matters if you're near them. That's why.
I know. It matters if your buffs too. You guys all good?
Yep. Yeah.
Wait, why didn't I get to pick that up? That's silly. I'm backing. See you later.
Asshole's backing. Gonna get this thing. Mow it.
No punchy.
Just back up. Okay, I'm backing. So Vodka, how's the gym today? I did not go today, I went yesterday. Tomorrow we have two games of soccer and yeah, can't wait for that. One's at 9:30 and the next one's at 10:15. It's like back to back. Kashi, can you help me with this real quick? For
hand.
Soccer's killer cardio, yeah, I'm excited. I need to work on my cardio. Good luck, thank you sir. We're a good team, indoor team. We start outdoors soon as well. A month. I suck. Is Villa or is this Freda?
Brandy is up.
There are things coming up too. Trap, how you doing? Talk to me.
I'm fine. Chill. I'm done.
Yeah. I shall wait.
This is up.
Alright, Fenrir's in the wall.
We get Glad in the next C and then we can start looking for Bull now.
I am Breast for it.
Let's get this Meteor too. when I went to school in Chicago, like, everyone played soccer there. Dude, it was a good environment. There was, like, intramural when I went to, and it was a good community. Like, I didn't really talk to anyone from class, but, like, the people at soccer were super chill. Like, there was also just, like, you know, pickup game. People also at, like, school in Chicago. Maybe one more stack and then back, probably.
Purple?
Sure. I'm low on mana. I might think we're a bull with this pathing. He's getting hit by everything. Reset. What's up, Willy? Did you rage since the video, or are you just a Twitcher on Warriors and you're up? Yeah, I think I'm just a Twitcher. I'm back, by the way. Are you good? I'm just a Twitcher on Warriors, I think. That's it. Sure. Do that. Help me with speed. Help me with speed. Come back to speed first. I can't pick that up. Our Chester's been up for the longest time and left. Oh. You're such a gamer.
Alright. Wait, pull to. Oh, I was gonna say pull to red.
You're looking to do this.
You're fine.
He just went through me! What the fuck? This character sucks! Imagine. Oh, so what did we get? We got a bunch of ults, right? Stay for their blue again, or what?
I use my ult for the red buff.
Right, but I'm gonna stay for their blue.
Did we get it?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna stay on this. They're really low. Can you mark me?
Charon's kind of tanky. Fenrir is not.
I'm almost unsacking my prophetic too. Will Charon be worth a ban? I don't think he's worth a ban. But we're gonna. If they win this game, maybe my opinion will change. But I don't know. Not too worried about
not
him.
Not over what we already banned. I don't think.
I don't want to curse out. Shit. That'd be a dickhead. Yeah, hurry. I got XC soon. We're gonna be doing damage finally. Also have Shoguns after this. Trepid's Rock is clearing it. And so is he.
Oh, he is the Rock.
Wait, what stacks do I need? Oh, two of each.
He's warding.
I'm looking at purple.
Blink down just for one brutal on it.
Look at our gold, Steve. I'll think who he is.
I got rooted. I get up, Trevor. Take it, Rick. Did I get this red buff? I'm still kind of chilling. Oops, that almost actually worked.
I have a thing to use. Fenrir ult down or up?
Yeah, it's down.
Behind us.
Wait, we get this fuck off.
I'm a little low, but if you guys want.
Gosh. Wait, don't ult it. I have a shield.
Yeah. I need to get my Paladin, I'm just 2,000 gold. I need it back or something. He's still a ban, he still provides a lot, you think so? I'm not sold on it. I'm not sold on it. We'll see. Bro, Karen is fine. This game is sideways because they have useless Fen and triple B. Yeah, fair. Got me. Do you guys want to start binning them over to fire or what? A little tricky.
Poke them out before the...
Yeah, of course.
You have a ward here.
Not anymore.
I don't see a ward.
I don't see one either.
I'm buying sentry.
Oh, but the comment.
He's coming up in mid.
I've got two cards.
I got three.
Do you have a cleanse?
I'm taking a cleanse. You're on Zol.
I blinked for him.
For who?
For E.
You're doing it?
My ult was just out of range after that.
Get back before red spawns. Come back for red. Get back. They get their blue. Give me the strongest ammo you've got. And don't even I provide a lot, yes you do, Willy. How does you right. You still dueling stuff or what? This guy's half on our blue. Oh, they're on fire, guys. They're on fire, guys. Guys, guys, guys.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'm going. I'm going.
I got ulted.
Do we want to take it now?
Yeah.
There's a whole wave in mid, though.
Is there? Who are you going behind us?
Karen ult, Karen ult.
They're low, like, maybe go for it.
Yeah,
clear the wave, clear the wave, clear the wave, yeah.
They're not even. Here we go. Look at the poke dash. We think it's so slow, dude.
There we do.
Hit the wall. I say we commit to this.
Can you 50-50 yet?
I want to knock him up out of it. Excuse me.
We get out. That's printed you, that's printed you.
I can't, you're too close to each other, I can't.
Yeah, we're fine. Just, go ahead. Do you need help, Cash? Sure. Well, he just dashed me.
Sorry, it didn't really change much for me.
I don't want to let him reset. Are they going for the thing? I'm gonna get death set. Trevor, can you, or Kashi, can you with me?
Yeah.
Okay, they didn't even get to pick it up. Get the minions in here. Let's get this shit finally. Let's get the meteor. The Chester's on the right too. I don't know where it was, I just chucked it.
I get my mirrored in here.
What's my last item after Shoguns? Is it
Kins?
Is it Kins?
Wait, why are you buying Shoguns?
Cause there's more attack damage. Maybe it's bad. I duel some, but I haven't been super busy.
They don't have any.
I don't have any magical, but still,
just go an attack item then.
Maybe you're right. Whatever, fuck it. Doesn't matter.
If you're gonna have prophetic, you're gonna have 40 backs.
Well, now Kieran does no damage to me. Now he's actually. You miss me, Chris? Yes, I do, Sonny. Sonny, look. I'm playing Osiris. You know what Berserker is? So instead of Shoguns? I guess you're right.
Not too.
I'll sell it. If we get super late, it's fine. It's not a big deal. How are my thoughts to be chunking with autos?
Like, one doesn't increase damage
with my autos.
I don't care. Look how fast he attacks now. Zab, why did you tell me? Zab, you waited for me to build Shoguns and then you did this on purpose. No, Zab. I actually hate you. Wait, what was the item going now? I already forgot. Kins? Ah, fuck it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a little squishy. But okay, I like getting. I'm not getting Animosity. I'm getting Sundering Axe, by the way.
Yeah. As you should.
Yeah. You're in timeline?
I'm gonna be.
Okay, nice. As long as we fight together, Trip, and I'll be confident because we get each other so many protections. Let me get it.
We can chase him!
We win this fight.
Yeah, we have shield. Thank God for Shoguns.
No, actually, though.
You would have had more. I mean, imagine if you had like a king.
Yeah. Shut your mouth. We could have went Fire Ruby or no?
No. We have to out-secure them.
Yeah. As long as tanks are trading tank, like, you know, squishy, that's fine.
No, like, I could. We, you and I will definitely stay. If we can get to the after jump,
and we win the 2v2, by the way. We definitely win the 2v2.
I will never be able to live.
Yeah. I get Kins soon here. I cannot wait to have Kins, bro. Raid your axe. Actually, get Kins first.
Made it a lot further away.
Wait.
No. Dash. Short.
Trap, what do you think? Kins or upgrade starter first?
Upgrade starter.
Okay. I can get it after this mana buff. That's what I thought too, because just poke is so valuable, no?
Yeah, it's good.
Don't you? Comment, then back for starter. Cool. Go team.
Go team. Break.
I have a lot of shielding and oboe. Make sure they don't do fire though if I back.
You're not level 20, you want to kind of fight here.
Yeah, sure.
My beads are still down for 30.
I have a blank ult, kind of look for beads. I like that, actually.
Ah, you could have. Oh, I shouldn't have. My bad. I hit him with my. Nice job. God, just fire? What? Fire, yeah.
Yeah.
Got him.
I should have known you. I've been so good about not beezing, but for some reason I just got.
I was just waiting for the point goal the entire time.
Bring it over here.
You already went in there.
Yeah, that was a perfect opportunity for me to ult. Yeah, I don't like this Fenrir pick. They might go on him. I'm a little low. I'm gonna let you tank for a second.
I'll try and knock him. We should go straight for Phoenix though, like right now.
Nah, back for starter. Okay.
Well, he's dead.
Sure. I have ult into 11. Oh, I'm gonna help him.
Okay, well, Fenrir by himself is doing nothing.
We'll just ignore him?
Yeah.
Imagine a Kins here instead of showing you.
Bro, I couldn't afford any. Oh, wait, there.
I didn't even see Fenrir here. Was on my blue book.
Yeah, just get it.
Yeah, I don't know. Right, so I kind of want to reset because I don't forget time to push with full demon.
Well,
off.
If we ignore the Fenrir there and just keep going forward, then we do.
Maybe, yeah. They're gonna get red, right? Do they get red?
No, they don't get red. We're fine.
He's on purple, right? I think I heard him on purple.
Yeah.
I want to make sure they're not going on Kashi. Okay, whatever.
I heard him. He's still up for 30.
Sure, I'm here.
I have a shield for you.
Alright, let's get this.
You have to be by me though, ish. Then you're fine, you're fine. Well, Kashi, I can't help you if you're away from-
He's ulting. He's ulting, Kashi, watch out, watch out, there's a wave. Just run, I'm blocking. Yeah, but we can still hit this. Oh, I'm tanking though, fuck it.
Get out.
Okay. I don't know if I had all of them, fuck it.
Wait, Kashi, can you hit the thing? No, I meant the Phoenix, like auto the Phoenix thing.
They're like in my face.
Just get out, get out, get out, get out.
Damn.
We're probably gonna get that. I don't know, I can see the value of Animosity X though.
No, Center X better.
Yeah, I know. I've been told this. Well, now I get both, so I get Kim, so I'm gonna upgrade my auto this.
I get a totem for Fiend.
And I'm Midgar, and that's like throwing me off. I'm hitting with autos.
Got the Sunner, yeah. Alright, we can. Well, surely we can just fight them at full when it spawns. Like, if they show up, they die.
Yeah, he has no beads. He has no beads.
Okay.
So I'm looking for it. Like, looking for it, like, soon. That's fine. But you don't. I hit him with the ult. He did, bro. Okay, he's over bull. Can we clear wave somebody? Me, I'll do it. Like.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Yeah. I'll go.
Shit. What do they use? No. He's ulting you, he's ulting you.
He's those two. You're fine.
I'm clapping this guy.
Okay, we're still here.
You wanna reset, Kashi, or what? Talk to me?
No. We're good.
It's a huge hit on a Hoi.
I have a shield for you, Kashi.
Yep.
Can we get the thing? You just need auto.
Well, I was auto in the position.
I might need a. Am I good?
Yeah, you're good.
Jeez, they almost fucked my ass right there. Alright, they use Hoi ult. Like, surely we can fuck them up here.
That's Caron ult?
They're going for that?
They're going for Phoenix, yeah.
No.
They get that, dude?
I mean, it's way late game, yeah.
Wait,
Oh, yeah, I gotta get my Berserkers right, thank you.
People in Crown Blink.
Fuck. Damn. Yeah, let me go get Berserkers, too.
Lose a lot of gold.
I mean, if they're under their Phoenix, I feel like we can win the fight.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't even buy this yet. Pretty sure I could have had Phoenix twice now, too, on 4. Oh. Grab this. Fuck, so we have to find a fire.
Oh my goodness, starter. Our beads are down for 10.
I would like to go in here, Trepid. What are you looking at?
Kind of with the Hoi.
Hey, Fender can die.
Sprinting rooted him. Oh, he's sprinting rooting each other.
He just hit a bounce on me, dude. I'm chilling.
Fender dies.
Dude, I'm sick.
Load?
The back door, where's
I don't know.
Just clear the wave, Kashi.
Yeah.
He's over here. It's me.
Let's go fire. Fuck that. You need to reset or no, Kashi Trevin? Kashi, clear wave and then... Did I start this or no? They have a ward on it, right? Ours expired.
Yeah,
I mean, I can just be on this forever, right?
Yeah.
This Kashi, Air Traffic Circuit over here and then...
I'm gonna run at the...
Should I ult on the Hoi too or no? Like if he shows face?
And then let Kashi do his thing on his own? Yeah. We kill Hoi.
Alright, he's there. Wait. He's now?
He
or what?
No rally.
Oh shit.
He's push up as fuck.
Yeah, go. Get his jump.
I'm going.
No, he's so fast. He's fast because of Kieran ult. No, leave it alone. Trap it. So fast. Oh shit. We got eight, the other guy's back. Shit. Do you have a shield for me? Drop it.
Yeah.
I need an item. 1-5 for Herald. Probably dead.
With that ult.
I'm
dead.
Fuck. Is that game?
No shield.
Fuck, dude. We stayed too long. We gotta get this fucking Phoenix, man. Our Phoenix is up. We have Thoth. They're gonna run at you, though. What did Fender use? He must have blinked on me or something, right? No?
I don't know.
Fuck.
I have my ult in 25. And I do a lot of damage.
What hit me? How you hit the most? Yeah, 1,000 auto. I'm off in 30. You marked Trepid.
Yeah, I was
Fire creeps, you have ult. Oh no. Oh, I'm an idiot.
I got you. Wait, I can't. I got
geared away. I'm off in 12, I don't know if it matters.
I'm dead as fuck, dude. I'm flying to that.
Fucking fuck, dude. Jeez.
The gap felt crazy there. That felt awesome. Yeah. I can't believe we fucking lost.
Jeez. Fuck. And honestly, it would have been better for BDK. Yeah, true. Why that XE? Because Charon. Charon's in the game. Definitely a green XE. The other one's just him. Jeez. Fuck.
One more comp I wanna run.
Okay. Sheesh. I think you should have went Animosity. Thundering Axe is good. No. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, houlda, but
he wasn't.
I don't think that was a...
Alright, so let's talk about the Animosity versus Thundering Axe, right?